All right, let's open it up. What in the world is going on here? I knew it. Hello guys, we are back today with more SallyFace. And before we continue, get bologna from Kim. We gotta get bologna from Kim. Oh, okay. Cause guys, I was stumped. The first time in SallyFace history. I would have never got that. Where's the bird? This better be a special bird. This better be Big Bird, all the trouble I had to go through. Not his real life hiding. Where the hell the bird at? Oh wow. Cause I was looking at the thing and it said photography. She was interested in that. I was like, do she want the camera? Like, what are we doing here? But I was like, at the same time, it's Ash camera. What's this? A photograph? A birdie? You take picture, eh? Yeah, I took it for you. Just a small thanks for all the hard work you do. You're a sweet boy. Sally, thank you. So I was wondering, can you tell me where the school buys the bologna from? Why are you so interested in the bologna for? Oh, well, my friends and I really like it, and I want to know where we can get some. It's my local made by, Miss Packerson. 100% beef she brings from farm once a week. Here, I'll give you some extra meats for bringing Kim a nice photograph. Thank you so much.
I got the lunch meat, guys.
Got more bologna? Perfect. Kim said that it's made by Miss Packerton. Whoa, no way, dude. She lives in apartments. How can she make her own lunch meats? Oh yeah. I forgot she lives there. I hardly ever see her. I've probably seen her in the building twice since I moved here. She tends to return at late hours. I believe that she keeps multiple jobs. She just get paid as well as you may think, so it's fairly common. However, when Miss Packerton is home, she makes quite a lot of noise. It's very peculiar. So what do we do? Should we ask Packerton about his odd side business of hers? Or are you boys going to do your whole detective thing? Hey, I don't know. What do you think, Sal? Let's do a little snooping before going to Packerton. I don't like the way this is playing out. If something nefarious is going on, it'd be best not to let Mr. Packerton know that we're looking into it. Agreed. Good call, Sally. Alright. Why don't you and Larry go check out Mr. Packerson's classroom while the teachers are on break? Todd and I will finish testing this bologna. Exactly what I was thinking. Okay, we'll be back. Y'all better hurry up. Larry, I need you to be my lookout. What about the door in case anyone comes down here? You got it. Damn, she keeps her. It's real lock. Do you remember how to pick the lock like I showed you? Yeah, but there's no keyhole. A combo lock shit, dude. How the hell are we gonna get that thing open? Let me take a look at it. Damn. Ooh, I already got three. Oh wow, I had some of it right. I didn't open. Nice one, dude. What's inside? Just a bunch of math papers and... Hold on, there's a hidden compartment. Man, there's some freaky stuff in here. What is it? I'm not sure. What the fuck? Why does she have a bird skull in here? What kind of creepy little jars filled with what looks like spices, maybe for cooking? It's a Bible. The book is really old, but there isn't anything special about it. Hold the fuck up. Why is they letting the teacher bring in meat for the kids to eat? That's not a part of her job description. Y'all see? Crystals, they're actually kind of cool. I wonder what Patterson used these for. A bunch of papers with random notes and symbols scribbled on them. Looks like they're written in another language. I can't make sense of any of it. Well, a strange metal object similar to Jim's puzzle box. This could be important. Tape. There's another one of these metal boxes. Like, shit. It's happening again. Yeah, I.
Oh no. What the fuck is going on? Yippee yoop, yerp yerp.
Are you sure? You could just be dehydrated. You didn't eat anything for lunch either. It's done. Huh? It's already over. But, never mind. Let's go check in with Todd and Ashley. What? Hey guys, we found some sketchy things in Patterson's desk. How are we? The test coming? We're not getting any signs of harmful chemicals or bacteria. However, I think we can all agree that there is something peculiar going on. Whatever it is, let's not mention this to Chuck for now. The poor kid almost had a heart attack when they stopped serving meatloaf. Yeah, Ash is right. Let's keep this under wraps until we know for sure what's going on. Well, I guess we know what we have to do now. Damn, I'm going to miss the action again. I have to watch Ben until my parents get home. Maybe I can help out after that, though.
Later that day.
Later. That day.
I need a few minutes to get it ready. That's cool. I have to take care of something first anyway. Okay, let's meet up in Todd's room once everyone's ready. Yes, perfect. Cool. What the hell? What is going on? Dad's computer is on, but I don't know his password. Maybe I can figure it out. Hold up. There's something under the bed. It's an old photo of my mom. I thought Dad threw them all away. Hi, Mom. I miss you. I hope that you're at peace. There's a handwritten note on the book. On the back. Henry, you are my sunshine in the darkness. I can't believe we're going to have a little boy. Oh, I'm so unbelievably happy. Everything is perfect. Love you always, Diane. How can I figure this password out? What the fuck? Oops, sorry Gizmo, I didn't realize you were in here. Oh my gosh. So Sal, I had to go back into work again tonight. I'll be home late. There are some leftovers in the fridge if you don't eat with Lisa and Larry. I'm sorry I haven't been available much lately. Maybe we can do something this weekend. Love, Dad. What the hell is Gizmo doing? What's going on? Are you ready? Ready. I've tapped into the security cameras and will be able to loop footage of the empty hallway until you to get back. Be careful. Got it. Nice work. I said nice work. Nice. We should go quick before she get back. Dude, it smells like ass in here. Ass and old feet. Good lord, we better make this a short visit. I can't take that stench for too long. Check out the painting. What if Packerton really does just work on a farm? I don't know. That painting gives me a weird feeling, like a cold chill. Well, yeah, I feel it too. Let's look around. It's a lot. And there's some weird mechanism on the doorknob. Damn, it's locked. The clock hands are stuck at 3:14. If I try to move them, they'll just go right back. It's a neat radio. It's a neat old radio, but it won't turn on. It must be broken. Diapers. There is a big thing of diapers. Do you think Miss Peckerton using them to first up? Probably, dude. Peckerton is like ancient. Hold up. Y'all know what I gotta do. When's the last time she cleaned this bathroom? What the hell? It's filled with rolls of bologna, along with some frozen vegetables and other various food. Nothing out of the place, really. Anything strange in the fridge? No, it looks like normal groceries and stuff. But there's a padlock on the freezer. Can you get it open? Yeah, just give me a minute. Got it. All right, let's open it up. What in the world is going on here? I knew it. It is goats. I fucking called this shit, man. Also gross. I feel like it can't be that simple. Let's see if we can get into those bedrooms. All right. This is bizarre lock, dude. I'm not sure if I can pick it, but I'll keep trying. What the hell? I be pressing LB instead of... What the fuck? Hi, little dude. What the... Bah, bah, bah. What in the hell was that? A ghost goat, apparently. That probably shouldn't be surprised to me at this point, but I definitely did not see that coming. Is this a sign? Bye. How many buys is that? What the hell? Why did that turn on? This man said, oh, okay. That unlocked the first bedroom. Check it out. I knew it was something with the bars. Y'all see me? There's someone in here. What? Hello? Mr. Packerton? Hello? I don't think he hears you. You're right. Looks like he's in some kind of vegetative state. Man, this is fucked. And definitely where that rancid smell is coming from, too. Yeah. Let's get a quick look around and then get out of here. All of these newspapers are talking about the death of Mr. Packerton. If he's dead, then who's laying in the bed? What I want to know is why the hell are there so many shit-filled diapers in here? Like, seriously, like, what the fuck? I know what you mean. This apartment is making me super nauseous. You don't think she uses the no, never mind. I don't even want to think about it. I think if there's a mystery and Kitty was human shit type, we'll have seen some signs of that in the lab, right? I guess so. Well, honestly, I have no idea. Let's just hurry up in here. Oh shit, I didn't mean to double click it. Are you Mr. Packerton? Blink if you can hear me. Hello? Oh shit. Young child, please. Help me. How can you be? Are you dead? I'm in between, suffering for what it seems like an eternity. Baloney, I'm afraid I don't know much about that. This room is my prison, my tomb of infinite sorrow. I can never leave in this state. We were in love once, or so I thought. Yes, this is her doing. Please, you must help me escape this endless agony. You must unplug this horrid machine. But isn't that, wouldn't that, it will end my suffering. It will free me of this torment. But are you sure? Please, child, I beg of you. You must hurry before she returns. Damn. Pull the plug. I hope that was the right thing to do. You didn't have a choice, man. The poor guy was in so much pain. It's what he would have wanted. Yeah, I guess so. I just... Aw, fuck. We done fucked up. We gotta go. Quick, behind the dresser. If we don't make it out alive, I love you, dude. I love you too, man. You're my best friend I ever had, you know. Say to you, little bud. He is a real man. He a real friend for real. Oh, shit. Hey, sorry to ruin the moment, but what the hell is this place? Ashley, you scared the crap out of us. I can see that. And man, Am I glad to see you, Ash? I thought you were with Dern for it. I thought you had to watch Benjamin. My dad came home early, so I rolled over here straight away. Sorry for giving you guys a scare. Is that Mr. Packerton? Is he? It was him. He's going now. He's finally at peace. Damn. And please don't tell me this is what's going into the baloney. I hope not. I'm not sure. There's still one room we haven't looked in yet. We need to get in there before we leave. Oh, check this out. While we're hiding, I found this key ring under the dresser. One of these keys has to open the bedroom. Let's check it out. Anything to get out of this room. We're in. Damn, what in the... Oh my god. This can't be good. Another damn combo lock? What in the world? What in the world, y'all? What? We were in way over our heads here. We need to get help. SallyFace is just, there are no bones. What? There aren't any bones in here. It's all just flesh and meat. Dude, no, come on. Ash is right, we should get help. Don't you see? There is no one who can help us. Every time something happens here, it's covered up. The cult, Luke, Charlie, Miss Anderson, who knows what else this place has hidden. We can't trust the cops and we can't tell our parents because they'll want to go to the police. They haven't believed anything we've told them. Then what do we do? I don't know, man. Things just keep getting worse. Packerton's chopping up people and serving them to, I don't think I'll ever look at Bologna the same again. Damn. That's why all them spirits is in the building. That's what's going on. Well? Well, what? You asked why I don't eat bologna, and I've told you. Of all the fantastical stories you like to spin, you're really not going to tell us what happened next. Why bother? You probably don't believe what I've said until now anyways. And the story just gets more unbelievable from this point. Plus, you're really going to cut it up to make it sound like... To make me sound like a lunatic on TV. Give us the rest of the story and we'll air it in its eternity without cuts, I promise you. I heard you mention Todd Morrison's name before we started. Did you visit him? They won't tell me anything here. Yes, we shot a segment on him yesterday. Is he okay? Is he still in the hospital? I'll tell you what. You finish the baloney story and I'll tell you about Todd. Before we left Miss Packerson's room, Ash noticed something else. Hey guys, come look at this. There's some kind of trash chute hiding behind that painting. That's weird. This building doesn't have trash chutes. It doesn't look like it goes outside. There's no light coming in. Be careful, Ash. I wonder where... Oh my god, Ash. Ash, are you okay, Ash? Oh no, this can't be happening. Please let her be okay. We have to find where this leads to. How are we? What are we? I'm gonna shimmy down. It's the only way. Dude, no, you're not thinking straight. What if you fall too or land on her? If she's still alive, that could kill her. Okay, yeah, you're right. Let's think. You can't believe the... I know where it goes. What, how? Never mind, just go get Todd and meet me in the basement. What's going on, Sal? What did you see? Is Ashley alright? Everything's going to be okay. Come help me with this. No one has used this apartment in a long time. It's in rough shape, but Addison can't afford the renovation it needs, just like the fifth floor. Is this what you saw in your vision, Sal? It doesn't work exactly like that. It's more like a feeling of heightened intuition. Alright, you lead the way, and Larry and I will offer support however we can. It's locked. Wait, one of those keys from Miss Patterson's look like the old apartment keys. Let's try that. Oh yeah, I almost forgot about those. Perfect. There's nothing in here. Give me a minute to look around. Well, guys, that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm kind of tired, if you can't tell already. But I gotta drop these videos. Thank you guys again.